Hello, everyone. Welcome to the first episode of my brand new podcast. I've never done a podcast before, but I've been wanting to do one for years. And if you have been following me for a while, first of all, thank you for joining me here on my new platform. But I have been on YouTube for almost 8 years. It'll be 8 years in January. But recently, this past year, I've been in a transition from my ballet teaching career into my self-employment. And I've been trying a lot of things out this past year. This recent Jupiter transit into Capricorn has made me realize what this year was. Not only was it the first year of my Saturn's return, but when Jupiter was in Saturn, when Jupiter was in Sagittarius, I really got the clear image that I really was acting in a Sagittarian way, shooting my arrows here and there, having fun, seeing where they landed. And as a result, you know, I did have fun trying different things out. I began the year by, I was working for my family's company, which is a security guard agency. Many of you might be surprised at that and might laugh at that. But yes, I was a security guard for a few months of this year. Also, the first half of this year, I had the amazing opportunity to choreograph an ice skating routine for one of my students, and I was so blessed to have the opportunity to visit Thailand, something I've really, really been wanting to do. And another thing that I tried out this year was using my crystal healing certification to heal people. And I was doing private appointments. I was also doing a lot of pop-ups at different fairs and markets. A little bit later down the months, I actually promoted myself as a health coach, and I got my first client, and I was so thankful that she was so excited to work with me. And I really felt like the time we had together, it was something that was really fun for me, and she was just as excited to work with me. And that was really, I was not expecting that. I was actually a little bit surprised. And I almost felt like, do I deserve this power? I almost felt afraid, and that was a theme that I can say I really carried throughout this whole year. I then actually partnered up with a business coach, and though my guides told me it wasn't time, you know, I do have an Aries Mars. I do have a four planet Cancer stellium, as well as a three Capricorn planet stellium. So needless to say, you know, I want to do stuff. I have a lot of cardinal energy, and very motivated, self-motivated. So I went ahead and worked with a business mentor, and she helped me in a lot of ways. But the model that she was promoting, not only for me but for all of her clients, was one that was, it sounded great, it sounded amazing, but I think I really set myself up, I had the highest hopes for myself, and you know, it didn't work out the way that I wanted it to. So towards the end of the year, I actually had my first in-person event where I organized everything. I got the venue, I got the vendors, I got the guests, I did everything. And I also included a lecture, Intro to Crystals lecture, which actually you can find that video recording. If you go to my Etsy shop, you'll see it there. You can purchase access to it if you're interested. But that was like my coming out party, and it was so fun and so fabulous. And around that time, I also started getting into creating. You know, all throughout my life, I've always liked to make things. I was always very creative. I can say that's one of my strongest talents. And I really just had a lot of inspiration to make things. So I started to make smudge wands, different kinds of sprays, intentional sprays. I had a lot of success with my abundant spray. The second release actually sold out within 24 hours. That was really, really amazing, and I'm so happy to see my clients and my customers who purchased that product to see their success with it. And so now I'm again readjusting, reevaluating how I'm going to carry on my message, carry on my purpose, while, you know, keeping in mind that my message and my purpose, I want it to be my career. So I'm just, again, trying some new things out, seeing where this will take me. I wanted to step back from YouTube for a while. Right now I'm going through the Vlogmas. I keep on calling it phenomenon. But you know, I actually do like making videos. I do. But my guides have been urging me to focus more on writing. And according to my birth chart, I really do well with writing and with creative ways of communicating. So, you know, I'm not going to say I'm going to quit YouTube forever, because I really do think it's fun. But I would like to try out some different platforms, and I'm here on this podcast platform, so this is where I'll be at from now on, and see how this goes, see where this takes me. I will say that my future podcasts will be on different topics, all of the topics you know and love me for, you know, metaphysical topics, you know, mental health topics, physical health topics, and, you know, fun things like fashion and makeup and dance. And there's no limit. There's no limit to my interests, and I'm not going to cut myself off or narrow myself down to talk about only one thing, because I really feel like my audience has been attracted towards me all these years for different reasons. You know, different reasons, but maybe the common thread is just my personality. You know, there's many people who follow me that aren't interested in eating better. There's many people who follow me that aren't interested in astrology. There's a multitude of people out there. But, you know, honestly, the message throughout all of these topics, you know, is to help yourself and to be kind to yourself. And as best as you can, be kind to others and be kind to the planet. And you know, if I can help humanity, and humanity in turn helps the planet, you know, that is, my heart is swelling right now. That is the ultimate goal. So that's what I want the takeaway to be, you know? If we want to be Aquarian about it. But I just wanted to come on here and give this introduction. This introductory podcast for the rest of my podcast. I would love to have guests on here from time to time. And I'm also setting up my Patreon, so there will be some bonus episodes in the Patreon. I will leave all of my links in this podcast description so you can find me everywhere else that you would like to find me. And I hope that you have a great rest of your evening, afternoon, morning, and I hope that you'll subscribe and tune in for the next one. Peace.